y'all safe and sound. This our family do. Only homies around. Everyone here is crew. Something foul in the air. Something feeling askew. Wind is in the pipes. Is that whistle calling for you? No holler is cool. Windows boarded and sealed. Doors are bolted and locked. Product cooking on pace. Weaponry fully stocked. Bodies sleeping in shifts. Other bodies keep watch. Bullets of the antibody cop running up in the spot. The pop, the pop, track the lights are dropped low. Something shot from the trees. Went straight through the front door. Homie dropped to his knees. Blood seeping from his neck as he struggled to breathe. Wooden floor stained wet gets off the more that he bleeds. He leaves, believe it. No one telling what was coming, but it creeping on the come up that was right up in your face. Face it, let it resonate up in your bone. A minute when you shiver, make us live a big enough for it to have a space. Ripped life slipping away, maybe you can make it out with just a little bit of grace. But it truly doesn't give a fuck about the fear you're feeling. It is here to make you understand that nothing is safe. Nothing is safe. Nothing is sacred. Nothing is safe. Nothing to pray for. Nothing is safe. Nothing is. Nothing is. Cut the light and stay low. All is quiet and still. Peering through the window, staring over the field. Scent of death in the air. Nothing out there looks real. Close the homeless eyes. Now is not the time to be feeling really load up. Furniture, low walls, barricade you inside. Lose the lights in the hallways, everyone gon' be fine. Phone that no one should call, starts to ring in one time. All the homies I slide to within the wall, split from the outside. The air rushes and it's cold as fuck, cold and slapping like hell. More homies struck down, the mission has failed. The wood is split, splintered, chandelier falls and smashes. Hard glass and steel everywhere and every thought screams and protest. You all are dying, man, really will anyone care? Truth like death comes for everyone. Barely had the sun and was coming, was screaming on the top of it, was right up in your face. Safety.